decide what we should do. No one can say that in our lives everything is gone. What we should do now, we better know.
Hi guys, welcome to Sam Technology Professionals, and today we are showing you a project of a guitar amplifier. As you can see, this is a lightweighted, and you can lift it up with the help of the handle. And also you can see a white plate on which there is a one guitar input jack and an LED indicator. Take a close up of this plate. As you can see, there is a guitar jack which is 1x4 audio female jack, and here is a toggle switch which is used to turn it on and off. As you can see, toggle looks nice on guitar amplifier. And this is the jack what I'm talking about, and here you plug the audio input. Any type of audio input can be plugged into it, and this amp will play, but in fact it's a guitar amp, so it's mono. And here we have the jack that used to record the sound to your computer. And this is a plastic plate on which I built, as I told you before. And this port works mostly in microphone port, but you can also use into line in port by using some preamplifiers. And here you can see the LED indicator. It is white crystal LED, and here are screws that were used to tight this plate and fit this plate on this speaker box, which is a wooden box. Here is a clip from where you plug the power in, and here you turn it on, and you can see it is working. The speaker is sounding perfectly. Now, let me make you listen how it sounds.